is a Shepherd Mark III class. Well, it doesn't say classic, but it does say it's upside down, so sorry about that. But it says Shepherd Mark III. If I could get it in the light and you could see it, screw it. Anyways, Gilmore Reed. Less than 20%, 75 degrees Fahrenheit. Kangaroo there. And of course it says Gilmore on the other side, right? Okay. So I'll take this reed out after I get an idea of how deep it was. And in it I will put the Glenarley reed. That one says Keo, so not that one. Just use the orange one that does not say Keo. So it's just the orange one. I'm gonna put it in. Forget how deep I had it. We'll see real quick how well that's balanced just where it is. Does that say 470? compared to the rest of the chanter. So, just double check the F. I'm gonna move the drone back down.